4i22 personnel counter. Reed splits the combo down block to clog up the space and to make the tackle on Ty Montgomery. 2i21 personnel 47 stretch zone. Reed extends his hands to create separation so he can see through the lineman, and he pushes the lineman into the runner. 2i21 personnel 48 stretch zone right. Instead of two gapping, Reed overruns it to meet Hyde outside the numbers, and he beats everybody to the tackle, and he tried to body slam him. 2i11 personnel 8 sweep play action. Reed extends right hand as he stunts to get his hands up for the PBU. Boop. Good job. 2 tech 10 personnel, Reed bull rushes the hell out of Buns into the feet of Jacoby. Jacoby didn't have nowhere to step up, so he did the right thing by just getting the ball out at the perfect time. 1 tech 13 personnel zone left, Reed does a good job of staying firm and not getting pushed out of the gap to make the tackle. 1 tech Trey Bunch open zone left, Turbin cuts it back. Reed does a good job of staying firm because he's strong as hell. Now he's just 2 gapping, shucks the offensive lineman off of him to make the play. 2i 10 personnel gun stretch right. Instead of overrunning it, he just gets skinny because he's taught to 2 gap, and he just makes a play on Tavon Austin in the backfield. 2i 13 personnel zone right, Reed sets the edge to flush everything back in, but the running back comes to him and he just comes in for an easy routine tackle. 1 tech 10 personnel halfback draw iso blocking one-on-one matchup versus Jones. Reed just does a good job of his two-hand separation, man. He is one of the best in the league at just creating separation so he can see what the runner does. 1 tech 11 personnel 5-step drop. Reed defeats Jones with a two-hand stab to create separation. Then he just does a simple swim move to get the sack and the forced fumble. 1 tech pistol full house formation triple Reed option. Reed just does a good job of staying solid and doesn't get moved out of his gap to make the play. 1 tech 20 personnel Reed first steps are outside as if he's going that way, but he sticks his foot in the ground and just does a simple bull rush against Matz to get the quarterback pressure. 0 tech head up 11 double wing personnel. It's a zone left and Reed is taught to get skinny on any zone, and he just does that and he just stays down the line and he finds his way into the play. 3 tech 12 personnel 47 stretch fire H bang play action. Reed uses his IQ and spins into the play side rollout of Cousins and he gets the sack. 1 tech 11 personnel Reed option with the center pulling. Reed stays stout to the play side and he doesn't get pushed out of his gap, but he does a good job of splitting the combo block to make the gang tackle on Kelly. 1 tech 12 personnel counter left. Reed is flanked outside of Frederick, which actually helps him get into the backfield quicker, and he just does a good job of finishing. 1 tech 21 personnel Reed creates separation with the two-hand extension so he could two gap it. Now he just shuffles and throws him off at the last minute to make the play. 2i 11 personnel Reed beats Bowen with a simple 2 steps at him as if he's bull rushing, and then he just does a simple swim move over him to get the quarterback hurry for the incompletion. 2 tech 12 personnel zone right, Reed out anchors Weiss's block and he makes the play on Williams in the backfield to close it on out. And there you guys have it. Jay Reed, he's coming in at 6'3", 306 pounds. He finished the season with 45 tackles, 1 forced fumble, with 1.5 sacks, with 1 pass deflection. He's from Alabama, so he knows how to compete and win championships. And that's simply what the Seattle Seahawks are trying to do. He's a good 2-gapper, which causes the linebackers to go untouched in the backfield to make solo tackles. He is an unsung hero of the defense, and I believe he's going to be great. If you like my work, get at me, TCGProductionsYahoo.com. And if you want to read the articles, they will be in the description box below. Peace out.